For the Youth Summit, I'm really looking forward to achieving two main outcomes. First, to consolidate an already amazing virtual network of inspiring young people that got together through the digital. And secondly, to bridge the generation connect with decision makers that can really leverage the youth ideas. Will decision makers be up for the challenge?